Cassandra in Arizona, and Josh, who I used to work with, they're reenactors making maple syrup like they used to do.
Actually, one of the new pieces we brought out this year was this sled and tank.
Oh, wow.
About 90 years old. And that's, they actually used to use that here on the farm. The tank was actually made by one of Earl's uncles, Charlie, who was a tinsmith.